All right, out on the Esopus today. Nice day, a little bit windy. I'm hitting a spot that I've hit before. Really deep, slow section here to start. So I got the indicator. Turbidity's a little high, so I've got the chartreuse mop, and then underneath that, I'm running an iron lotus. So we will see what happens. There we go, finally. It's a little guy. Oh, brown. Tiny shiny, man, is he beautiful. Beautiful brown here. Finally. Oh, looks like a rainbow. Nope, brown. Brown on a waltz. Nice little brown. All right, one of the guys has said that there seemed to be a ton of fish over here where this bank is. And he had one bite, but he could see a bunch of them. So there is no good way to fish this section, I don't think. So we're just going to wing it, see what happens. Rainbow, tiny shiny. Nice little rainbow. Nice fish. Nice brown, took the iron lotus. Beautiful brown. Nicer fish. Another one there in lotus. No, he's not that big. Huh. Oh, quick release. It was a little 9-inch brown, I think. Iron lotus. There we go. Close. Chartreuse mop popped off right in the net.